treat.
Jason Garrett didn't get his contract extension, so clearly Jerry Jones has some questions about him. All of those things that Prescott has worked around, he's still there, still doing his job. And other quarterbacks who haven't achieved a year. $28-29 million a year. Why not?
You can't, in my opinion. There's two types of teams in the NFL.
Okay.
Teams with the quarterback.
Hey y'all, so Stormy is coming tomorrow. I'm scared because never had a Husky before, but I always want a Husky, so I'm so happy. His dad is outside. Anyways, so to prepare for tomorrow, I got a lot of goodies. So first thing, let's see what I got here. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna open it. I don't know what this is. Oh. So when he poops, have little baggies to pick it up and clean it up. Then we have... Oh, this is... It helps train them to go outside. So you put over the door and then he hits it and lets them know he has to go outside and potty. So these are for potty training. So you put it at the door and they get it. And it lets them know they have to go outside to pee or whatever they need to do. And then this is, let me open this. This right here is a clicker. So when you are training your dog, the clicker means that he's getting a treat. So every time he does something good, he clicks the clicker and then gives him a treat. So then he always starts getting treats. I'm so excited to meet Stormy. Okay. What else did I get? Stormy. His name is Storm, but I'm calling him Stormy. The dog's dad doesn't like to call him Stormy, but I love the name Stormy. I also got him. It smells like bacon. It says bacon flavor. Kills boredom, helps clean teeth. It's a dog bone. And it really smells like bacon. So I'm pretty sure Storm is gonna love this because dogs love bacon. What else did I get? I got him some treats. So when Stormy is good, Stormy will get a treat. I know puppies, they chew a lot and when they're teething, and I know the Huskies are red on them and they teeth a lot and they always want to chew everything. So I got him say puppy teething rings right here. You see that? And it said satisfies urge to chew. Have that. It says calcium for strong teeth and bones, made out of wheat corn. It's also soy free. So yeah, that's what that is there. Okay, what else did I get him? That's of course, doggy bowls. Like, of course, we're gonna need this, like, common sense. So, water and food will go there. And this is a beginner's leash. So, got him a leash. Can't wait to get him some more leashes. What else? This is a dog harness right here. And this helps with not choking the dog and pulling it because just easier to walk the dog with it and run with it and whatever. But yeah, it's a dog harness. I'll record how to put it on the dog once Stormy comes tomorrow. What else did I get? Stormy. His name is Storm, but I'm calling him Stormy. The dog dad doesn't like to call him Stormy. I love the name Stormy. I also got him. It smells like bacon. It says bacon flavor. Kills boredom, helps clean teeth. It's a dog bone toy. And it really smells like bacon. So I'm pretty sure Storm is going to love this because dogs love bacon. What else did I get? I got him some treats. So when Stormy is good, Stormy will get a treat. I know puppies, they chew a lot and when they're teething, and I know the Huskies are red on them and they teeth a lot and they always want to chew everything. So I got him say puppy teething rings right here. You see that? And it says satisfies urge to chew. Have that. It says calcium for strong teeth and bones. Made out of wheat corn. It's also soy free. So yeah, that's what that is there. Okay, what else did I get him? Of course, doggy bowls. Like, of course, we're gonna need this. Like, common sense. So, water and food will go there. And this is a beginner's leash. So, got him a leash. Can't wait to get him some more leashes. What else? This is a dog harness. And this helps with not choking the dog and pulling it because it's just easier to walk the dog with it and run with it and whatever. But yeah, it's a dog harness. I'll record how to put it on the dog once Stormy comes tomorrow. Why are you so cute? Why you gotta do me like that? A few some treats, a toy, squeaky thing. All she left is a card. Thank you so much.
Alright, I'm gonna let him know. Okay? Baby?
Mm-hmm. Let him in the,
I'm gonna bring him by the food.
I want some water.
That's where you pee and potty at. There, you got some water. And you didn't even eat breakfast, so you need to eat breakfast. Yeah, eat the food. I'm recording him. Stormy's home. And he's eating breakfast. He's so hungry. You won. You won, Stormy. You won. You beat me. Are you hiding from yourself?